we've been learning about frequency and pitch. In school, we learned a long wave has a low frequency, a low pitch, which would be a low sound. A short wave would have a high frequency, a high pitch, and a high sound. With musical instruments, it's the same thing. A long musical instrument will make a long wave and have a low frequency and a low sound. A short musical instrument will make a short wave have a high frequency and a high sound. Here's what you need to make your own musical instrument: a pair of scissors and a straw. The first thing you need to do is cut the end of the straw into a point. It'll look like a duck's bill. Like that. Now, this takes some practice. You're gonna have to pinch your lips. You might even bite down just a little bit, just past this point right here. And then you blow. It takes some practice, but you'll get good at it. If you have a long instrument, it'll have a low sound. If you have a short instrument, it'll make a high sound. Then you can play around with it a little bit. Fun.